I'm here with Coach Cobbs. He was in the NBA. He played for the Hawks. And we're here talking about Manny Pacquiao.
Who's going to win, Manny or Marquez, Mom?
Money.
Money? Put your money on Manny? How many rounds?
Maybe 3 rounds.
3 rounds? I like the way she thinks.
Hey, in and out, that's it.
What do you think about Manny?
Pacquiao.
He's a handsome guy and he's good.
You hear that?
She said Manny's a handsome guy and he's good. Manny, is she from the Philippines?
Or
where? What city?
The same city as Bernabe, Bicol. From Bicol. That's with the biggest volcano out there, Mayan volcano.
Number one. You said 3 rounds. She said 3 rounds, Manny Marquez.
Well, I say less than that.
Less than that?
I say less than that. I say like 2.5.
Coach Cobbs? 2.5.
Hey, shout out. Tell him that where you want to go play. Tell Manny, right?
I want to go play in the Philippines. Represent Manny.
Give me your name.
Sam McDonald.
Sam McDonald. No, and you're going to join Avi Story out there? Who else is out there?
Well, you got a lot of guys just going out there playing just to have fun until the lockout is over. That's a blessing.
So there you have it. Stay tuned for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Melisek back reporting.